there, once again. To be honest, I see little point in covering the same ground over and over regarding what may or may not take place. We either trust what you say and carry on regardless, or we don't, and still carry on regardless. The point being, we carry on. Welcome, Blossom, and to each one joining us in these conversations, that bring joy to the soul and upliftment therefore, to your planet. Correct, indeed, Blossom. Yet, you, each one, through perseverance, have rediscovered the power of love light that allows you to reach beyond that. You are now aware of what is taking place, and within this awareness, you are able to let your spirit soar, no matter what is being presented. I am the light. I am the love. I am the truth. I am. The power of this code assists you in dispersing the negative and replacing with the positive. IT surges your being with light. IT reinforces who you are. I have spoken with friends lately about our agreement. Our volunteering and being chosen to be here at this time. If it wasn't going to work out, if it was that the dark was to win, then we wouldn't have agreed to come, there would be no point, surely? So, the fact you saying the light has won, I feel is correct. We just have to hang on to that knowing and see it through. Yes, Blossom. With each passing day, you can walk with your head held high, in the knowing that you are making a difference, by knowing this. Not by hoping, by knowing. There seems to be a connection problem. I've been waiting a few minutes and nothing coming through. Is it me? Wanting something different from the norm? No, we are still here, Blossom. Why am I suddenly overheating? New energy. Yours? Yes. Yet, higher. In what way? Higher, therefore, stronger. How does that affect our conversation? Because your beingness is having to adjust to the frequencies. I thought something odd was happening, as it wasn't flowing so well. Are we sorted? Am I adjusted? You are. And there shall be a shift felt by those involved in this conversation, also. It is for one to understand, that one may not always recognize the unseen. One may not always understand the feeling of the unseen. Therefore, it is best to breathe deeply for a few minutes to reassemble that which may have been jolted out of position, as these new higher energies take place. Know that the experiences you may be having of late may feel uncomfortable, yet, that is only because the upgrades need to align and settle into your beings. I don't suppose you can explain where that energy comes from, I just answered that myself, Source. Right? Indeed. Yet, you would like to know more about the how? Yes, please. You are, all is, energy. We are all in agreement with that. Your own particular frequency of self is regulated by the wants, needs, and desires of that individual. These wants, needs, and desires, depending on what they are and what they are wanted for, carry within them, the thought of them, a frequency, that resonates within the entirety of the self. Therefore, each frequency of thought coming from one individual is different from another. It is the self, connected to Source that changes the frequency of self, depending on how one chooses to conduct the heart, mind, and soul. Yet, didn't you just say higher frequencies were coming in from Source and also, in the past, you have said that we are affected by the higher frequencies coming in now? Also, correct, Blossom. How one chooses to accept these frequencies is also an individual's choice. Each one will be affected to some degree, yet, the decisions made as to how beneficial these upgrades are depends on how one chooses to make use of them. What if one doesn't know they have received them? You see, Blossom, you are surmising that you have to be told about them in order to accept them and know it as a fact. What if there was no us, no channels at all from elsewhere, telling you these things, do you think you, therefore, would not know of them? Well, yes, we would, because we would feel the difference in ourselves. Exactly. Can you explain a little more? How are we supposed to make use of them? By being, by accepting self, by recognizing the changes within the self. There is not one that can say they have not changed and accepted more of the self in these last years. Not one. These changes may seem subtle as they are occurring, some hardly recognizable, until a certain situation occurs and one finds themselves dealing with it in a way they would not have been strong enough to do so before. These are the higher energies that have come in and you have allowed them to work with you, to rise up to meet them, and together, the light that you are, shines ever brighter. When you know, it is your reaction to such interference of the divinity within, that allows you to sink or swim, as your saying go. If you refuse, wholeheartedly and without question, to be pulled under, by anything, anything at all, you will instantly increase your vibrational frequency, just by that refusal, on many levels. There is a knowing, a strength inside of you, that you must become friends with, best friends. When you find it, not just the door to it, never again shall you question whether or not the light has actually won. It is for you to fully know it has. It is difficult to put into words. Many of you are now at the door, you have come this far and have found the door, very few have found the key to open it. Because we are too busy looking for it, when actually, there isn't one. Go to the top of the class, Blossom. There is no key. Yet, to wind you up, you have spoken of the key to the door before. Yet, you were not of the position for us to say that the key to the door, is knowing there is no key. You can only do that when you, as you, are fully prepared to go inside. Not sure what you mean. When you can say in truth and knowing on a level as never before. I am the light. I am the love. I am the truth. I am. Yet, we can only know as much as we know, we cannot know more, if we don't yet know it. So, how do we get to that place of complete preparedness? Please don't say by knowing. We must. For, that is the answer to your question. Is it not, Blossom, that you have said that you now know more of what we mean by knowing? Yes. Then the preparation, whilst outside the door, is simply coming to a place within yourself of knowing more of that knowing. That knowing is a feeling, right? Correct. As each one of you know yourselves to be love, understand yourselves to be love, the more of this you know, the more of yourselves you get to know. And in one given moment of glory, you will know that you know enough of who you are, and the door will open unto you. Once you have stepped in, the game changes. You are to leave it there for today, I just got that. I look forward to knowing so much more of who I am, the thought is very exciting. In gratitude. In loving service. I am. Channel, Blossom Goodchild.